Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits, with me, UltraGamerJ. I would like to give a big thank you to FireKong1 for subscribing to this channel, along with two others, along to extending the congrats to two other subscribers who I do not know the usernames of, but I will applaud regardless for, and show gratitude for. Anyways, it's time to get to what is considered by many who have played this game to be the most reviled dungeon, for lack of a better term. To the point where I sold my soul to Game Facts, or Game FAQs, or however the heck you pronounce it. And yeah, I know how to proceed through it. I don't care. I repressed the memory. I don't care what you all think of me. I repressed the memories of this hell of a dungeon. So, I want to get through it as fast as possible. This dungeon may have made me lose my marbles albeit temporarily. Get used to the background music that played prior to this setup screen. You'll hear it a lot in this scenario. That's part of the reason I auctioned off my soul to the help website. Got so annoying and repetitive that I didn't want to go through it again. I also wanted to spare the rest of you. I would say the most effective way to fight them would be hitting them from behind. It's not the most honorable way, but to be fair, when you're in a battle of life and death, beggars can't be choosers.
Come on! What the?
Justice shall prevail! Let's go! Die!
Oh, you didn't block that one. Guess we found the one that failed. Failed in whatever the Orcon equivalent of school is. Assuming they even have a government system of education. They are the Orcon species, which is derived from the mythical creature known as the Orc, so probably not. See if you're on your last legs. Oh, you are! Let's put you out of my misery.
Take that! Too bad for you. I've been waiting for this.
Prevail! Got it!
Ooh.
See that?
Or is that a pretty good advantageous point from here? Let's keep keep him there for now.
All right! That's right!
You can't stop me! It's on! Are you all that weak?
Yeah, it's not a good time to boast when there's one right behind you, Gons.
Alright!
You can brag all you want, though, if we come back here at the near end of the game. Which we will not.
Come on!
Justice shall prevail!
Another healing item.
I think I can use this.
Prepare yourself. Hi-ya! Retreat while you can.
Take this. Ha! See that? That's right.
Tenacious until the very end. I'll give you that, but it won't be enough to save you, unfortunately.
This will be over soon. Fool!
Ooh, class up for Paulette! Should have knocked on wood, Karg, especially when it was literally under you. Let's see what Paulette, but dang it. See what Paulette learned. Oh, fudge nutters. Actually, I should see if there's enough points for other teammates. By which I mean I have enough points for them to learn something. Well, that's not good news. It's not bad, but a little disappointing. But I can shelf my disappointment for later. Right now, I need to get out of this hellish nightmare of Verde. Or I march in to kill me some Nazis by another name. Let's make sure everyone is up to the task.
Waiting.
I can share that sentiment, Maru. Few things can be as rip snorting a good time as killing Nazis by another name.
All right, who's first?
Well, whoever's in your attack range. Would logically speaking. Initially.
break, huh? Touch me and you'll be sorry. Coming for you! Prepare yourself! Come on!
Let's go!
I can't lose a battle of strength. This will be over soon. It's on! Still want to play? That's not gonna cut it.
Not from my perspective. You got stabbed with a bayonet. That doesn't seem like it would tickle. Now, maybe if you were maxed out in terms of level, but not right now. Do the other thing. Have a card to the other end.
That's right.
I can't lose a battle of strength. Let's go, little prince.
Big game hunting. Who's first? I'll take that.
Oh, there was one more down there. Or maybe they
Justice
turned around.
Prevail.
Wasn't really paying attention.
Coming for you! Ha!
Hand that over.
Wait, wait. Dang it. Stupid input lag.
This will be over soon. It's on. That felt good.
Help! You, huh? Hi-ya!
Nice try!
Much better.
Come on.
May a healing wind blow and rain down new strength. Cure!
You're welcome.
You can't stop me!
I don't want to kill you just yet. I have the loot your comrades dropped. Well, actually, I don't think I could kill you this time. But I can make you suffer.
It's ours now!
That's right!
Ooh, class up for guns! I'm gonna stop the video here for now. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next episode, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.